Welcome to our YouTube channel Jobs Career and Discovery. The topic going look today is time, speed and distance. So let's start. First of all, how to convert time, speed, and distance. First of all, how to convert kilometer to per meter per second and meter per second to kilometer per hour. Kilometer per hour to meter per second and meter per second to kilometer per hour. Always multiply by 5 by 18 and meter per second to kilometer. If you convert, always multiply to 18 by 15. How to remember this concept? See here, kilometer is higher to meter per second. You can say meter per second is less than kilometer per hour. So keep remember 5 by 18 and kilometer is highest to meter per second. Keep remember 18 by 5. Question number first. The speed of a bus is 72 km per hour. The distance covered by the bus in 10 seconds. Question number is says, the speed of bus is 72 km per hour. The distance covered by the bus in 10 seconds is. So time is given 10 seconds and bus speed is 72 km per hour. And question asked in seconds. So first of all, kilometer, convert kilometer to meter per second. So 72 kilometer to meter per second multiply by 5 by 18. 18 for just 72. So bus speed is 4 5 just 20 meter per second. Bus travel in 1 second 20 meter. And question asked, how much covered in 10 seconds? So distance equal to speed into time. Speed is 20 meter per second. So distance equal to 20 meter per second into time is given 10 second. Second cancel, 20 into 10 equal to 200 meter. So our answer is 200 meter. Thank you for watching this video.